Good morning. So, all this week I have been sick as a dog, bow wow, but I feel a lot better, and today we are doing like a tour of Hong Kong. We're going to Stanley Market. I don't know anything about any of this stuff, but Stanley Market, and then we're going back to Lantau, which is where the Big Buddha is. But we're going to the Tai Po Monastery, I think. So we'll see what happens today. It's going to be a long one.
Good morning. This is me again. What? Some not.
Tin Hau Temple. And I guess they're all over Hong Kong because Hong Kong was originally like a bunch of fishermen's villages, and that's like the deity that they worshipped, and now it's kind of become a Hong Kong deity overall, not just fishermen. So there's little temples like that all over the country. Are you guys ready for this? I was worried about the hot dog size, so I got two. And could have gone with one.
So we live over here by like Thai Tam or Thai Lam. And so we took a bus that went around Kowloon to Hong Kong Island, right?
Okay.
So then once we got to Hong Kong Island, we took a bus to come over here to Stanley.
Okay.
And then we're taking the bus to go back to Central.
Okay.
And then we're going to take a ferry that's gonna take us to over here.
So we were just in Stanley. I didn't really show you the market because we didn't have a lot of time. I just like walked through really quickly. But now we're getting on the ferry to Lantau Island, and then we're going somewhere else. I don't think we can go outside, but I got a window seat. Hopefully nobody is seasick because this ship is rocking. Basically, just lost my appetite. It's gone. Don't know if I'll ever get it back. I'm being really risky today. I just got those eggy waffles, which are bomb. And then I just got this lemongrass something juice. I don't know what lemongrass tastes like, but I'm about to try it. I'm back home, y'all. I'm so tired. And I broke my adventurous spree, my food adventure spree, and I got
some Subway for dinner.
Today was crazy. Like, literally, we went to every part of Hong Kong in one day. We went from, like, way up north, where my dorm is, which is, like, bordering mainland China, to Central, which is like the city, financial district, whatever. Then we went to Stanley, which is like on the coast, like as far as you can go. And then we went to Lantau, which is like, or we went to Tai Po in Lantau, which is a fisherman's village. Like, we did it all in one day. And my feet know it. Apparently we walked like 20,000 steps. So, that's it. I'm gonna eat and I should do homework because I haven't done a single thing, but I'm probably gonna go to sleep. I will talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. I had a great day, even though my friends didn't go. If you see them on the streets, tell them they let your girl down. They let down. I'll see you guys later.